guys, what is up today? I'm doing a Minecraft video. So for this video, I'm not using a capture card, but I would like to for better graphics, but this is pretty good graphics, so hold up. I'm gonna line the camera. I'll be right back. So now you guys should be seeing what I'm seeing. I'm thinking we cut some trees down. I really want a stone base. I think stone bases look really cool. Hopefully the sounds are really good. Otherwise I'm sorry. But I'm thinking about making a stone base. So let's collect some wood. I already see a snow biome. We might visit that in a later episode. This is episode 1. I'm hopefully going to survive the night. I kind of have a plan because I recreated this world. Technically, I didn't keep all the builds and stuff. I just redid the seed. And I don't know where anything is. So it's going to be a new experience for me. Kind of. I'm thinking I head over here to this tiger biome. Oops, some damage there. Yeah, this is it. This is where I left off. So, if we want to go in here, we're going to need our tools. So, make bench. No, I'm not going to use it. Let's make a bunch of wood. That's not how you do it, Taylor. Right there. Yeah. There we go. Sorry, I'm bad at crafting. I obviously suck at it. Okay. Then I just whoop. Then boop. I'm gonna show you guys how you can do something. It's called double crafting. So that means you can, and then you can. There you go. I'm gonna put that down. Get ourselves a pickaxe. Go. We're not gonna get a sword just yet. I'm paranoid in Minecraft. Like, I'm actually paranoid. No, I don't want it to go down there. It scares the crap out of me. So let's do the strat where we do semi-straight down. Just right beneath me, isn't it? I knew it. These controllers are broken. Like, it's not because I'm bad at Minecraft. I'm not bad at Minecraft. I'm actually fairly well. I can find diamonds pretty good. It's just these controllers are broken. But I can find diamonds pretty well. It's just getting the diamonds I'm not good at. Get sticks. Let's get one of these. Let's get steady. No, I don't mean to make a perfect burner for charcoal. Perfect, perfect. Then we just need one more. One more item to make. There we go, sons. Place this down. Burn this thing. Burn it. No, no. I don't want to burn. I actually might keep it. But, I'm thinking about making my house off camera. But I don't know. I kind of want to do it on camera for you guys. Viewers. Sound of breaking leaves or grass. It sounds so much like tell me that doesn't sound like a creeper is about to blow up. Also, it's becoming night. I don't know if you guys noticed, but it's always becoming night in Minecraft. Like, it's kind of like a theory I have, but it's always becoming night in Minecraft because time's always ticking. If you have a bed, you can speed up that process. So, therefore, it's always becoming night. Minecraft theories. And I'll be doing some of those. I might try to do a collab with MacPat. I'm gonna need food. I'll be honest with myself. Sorry, piggies. Not really. I'm not gonna kill the donkeys. There's too many animal lovers out there that are sad that I killed a chicken and a pig. I'm not gonna kill the donkey. Really. Not often. I say we wait till near night, like at dawn. I need food. Thank you. You have to die. For the greater cause of mankind. And for my stomach to be filled. Eat. Yes, we still have a piece of chicken left and a piece. I can make some torches. Very little torches, but I can make some torches. Be able to light up much for this cave, like I'm still really nerve-wracked over the creeper noises, and I hate going down the caves because zombies can still be around. Should play at least 10 more minutes. So, hey Siri. Set a timer for 10 minutes.
Okay, 10 minutes and counting.
So now we have that timer set. Because I played this, I know where there's some zombies. What was zombie over here last time? So many things sound like creepers, it's so weird. I never noticed until I was actually recording. So much stuff sounds like creeper. Sounds like a creeper. Oh man. Zombie. Do you want the girl? Also, no, I'm not British. I'm English. Big brain of the century. Big brain idea. If you guys want me to do a live version, tell me in real life. Because I know like a lot of you guys know me in real life. So if you guys want to tell me in real life, I will gladly take those. I will gladly do a live stream for this. I only have one live stream in my channel, actually. iron. I'm gonna come back. Oh, okay. Hello, buddy. I'm gonna leave you me. There's just one piece of iron. Can't the same thing again. Do. No. No, I found the version. I do that. Oh, I didn't know it was creeper. Oh, I think it died. No. Oh, I didn't know there was an enderman. Dude, enderman is so scary. They're literally known as the scariest mob in Minecraft. I did a research project with a friend of mine, and We wondered facts about Minecraft. What? I don't have shield. Oh crap. Get under your bucket away. Tell me that. Please tell me he's gone. Back into the caves? Are you kidding me? No, I don't want to quit. You're telling me. Oh, it's night. It's like pitch black out. Okay. Yeah, let's just quickly head back to those caves. Just quickly and quietly. Still don't have a bed. I have 4 pieces of iron on me. I need to go get my stuff. This stuff could actually end up being good. The water here and the lava, that could be good for later. You're making a cobblestone generator. I've made a couple infinite cobblestone generator, but I don't like making one. This kind of feels like a way of not having to go down in the cave, but I like that. If you know what I'm saying. There's no one coming from. Please tell me. I'm not the only one. Those caves can be scary. Especially when there's creepers, like, they're just gonna sneak attack. Like, you know that creepers are gonna sneak attack you. Like, it's bound to happen. And then, creepy as well. Dude, I feel like I had a heart attack. As soon as the timer goes off, I know you guys are gonna be so annoyed. You're like, please end the noise, because my alarm is loud. If you guys want to see Undertale gameplay, too bad I am not allowed to play that game. All the iron I can. Iron. Taking that. Iron. Iron. Taking that iron. I'm not taking that. For those of you guys that don't know me in real life, you can go to Pine Ridge Fellowship and do a meet and greet every Sunday and Wednesday. You guys wanna do that kind of a thing? I'm gonna sign some stuff. But my handwriting is garbage, so you won't be able to read it. I'm that kind of guy. I like to give people free stuff. Also, guys, if you use, I have a promo code, I don't remember what it is. But it's, I'm not birthday, I wanted to give you guys 70% off of all my wares. So I would just type in random stuff until you get the actual 70% off promo code. You can buy a jacket, it'll be cheap. Actually, do have the stands radius of light. Of course, try not to be along with that. Light, and I can make myself some armor later. But let's right now make a shield, because I am terrified. I think there's a reason that he won. I didn't have any armor nor a shield. I had nothing on me. That's why he left me. I'm probably gonna survive this. I've done it before. I can do it again. Me in real life when I hear a spider. Can't be near, but I mean, I'll be able to see him. But it sounds like he's close. Maybe he's on the ground, probably, and above ground. Dude, what the heck? That spider won't leave me alone. If you guys don't know, I log my saves from Stan. Wanna log my saves from Stan? Put these on. Now I have a bit of armor. I have one armor still. I'm gonna make a sword as well, and a pickaxe. I knew it was gonna happen. Eventually, I'm going to fall into a hole. Okay, at least got it. And switch this out as soon as it's done. Can't talk today. Yeah, guys, how do you feel about me doing a Minecraft series? I'm kind of excited for it because I figured out a way to do this. I took a picture, and that picture ended up having really good graphics for video game content. It might not have good graphics in real life, but it has good gaming graphics. So I used it. I'm using it for gaming now. It's not going to be the only thing I do on my channel. I'm still going to do the Bible videos and that kind of stuff. Because I know you guys enjoy that. I know you guys need... Oh! I'll wait for this fire to stop cooking and for me to eat a piece of chicken. A piece of chicken. Yeah, after I end this. I'm probably not going to end the series because I can't get advancements in this version of Minecraft. I'm not going to end the series. I think I'm just going to try to make things more interesting in the series. So guys, if you want to see more content like this, please leave a like down below. Please go buy your merch. Link is in the description. And without further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Anyways, so that was my first Minecraft video. Hope you all enjoyed. Like I said, link in the description to buy your merch. See you all next time. See you all next time.